Well,
before we start, there is just one small thing I'd like to get off my chest.
If it's on your chest, it must be a small thing.
As you know, I'm not the sort of person to complain. But last night, just as I was going to bed, I saw this awful face leering at me through my shelly window.
It was, needless to say, Mr. Partridge.
He was looking through all the windows. He'd been hitting the sauce. He was legless.
But I was in my nightdress.
That's probably what sobered him up.